Okay, these are my Pioneer CS99s, vintage speakers. The wood is, I'd say, 9 out of 10. I have not oiled them, so it'll even be better, but this is Craigslist, so you get to come over and see them. They were just out of the shop. I had this surround custom made, since they don't make this surround anymore. And if you look at, same with this one, it may look a little funky, but it's sealed, and it just is much better than any you're seeing on the internet, because every one of them is rotted out. Let me hook it up. It's set to play on a CD on a 50 watt little realistic. On a 2.5 out of 10 right now. I'm going to turn the bass all the way down, treble up. Extra bass. Oh, loudness wasn't even on. Here's loudness. Let me give it a little bit of. That was under 5 out of 10. The grills are up here. They're next to mint, really. Just beautiful shape, both of them. They need to be screwed in, so I'm going to leave them out for your inspection. As you can see, I have other speakers right now, too, that I'll be selling. Some nice Sansuis. What else is up there? Some clips, some other big clips. That's not what I'm working on right now. It's these beautiful 99s right out of the shop, ready to sell. GaryJCostello@yahoo.com. GaryJCostello@yahoo.com.